Here we are. Welcome to Project Base.
What's this?
That's our countdown to arrival. When that gets to zero, the Reapers will have come. Just over 2 days and counting. Puts things in perspective, doesn't it?
How do you know that's an accurate countdown?
It is. The artifact has been giving off pulses at definite intervals since we found it. The intervals have been decreasing at a steady rate. The artifact is reacting to the Reaper's proximity. In just over 48 hours, the pulses will become constant, and the Reapers will be here.
You're saying the Reapers could be at Earth in 2 days? There's no time to waste.
Then let's show you that proof. That door exits the hangar. The artifact is in our central lab area. Go through the door at the end of that corridor to your left.
So what would it take to get the project back up and running?
Everything was in place when we were arrested. It wasn't a question of could we, but should we?
What alternative do we have?
The Reapers will reach this system, regardless. But the Alpha Relay is their shortcut to the rest of the galaxy. If you want to keep the Reapers at bay, this relay must be destroyed.
We have to get the project running again. It's probably the only chance we have.
One sec. Let me get the door. Commander Shepard, I give you Object Row.
You have the Reaper artifact just sitting here? Out in the open?
When we found it, it showed me a vision of the Reaper's arrival.
Kenson, this is not good.
Give it a moment, Shepard. It'll give you the proof you need. I can't let you start the project, Shepard. I can't let you stop the arrival.
Final days are at hand. Wearily and patch her up. We want Shepard alive.
Like Shepard was waking up a moment ago. But it could be a glitch in the system. No glitch. The sedatives aren't working. Security!
Asteroid moving, you get the hell out of here.
not the only one having those dreams. The Reapers are coming, she says. But I'm not sure if I'm hearing fear or hope in her voice.
Down.